I'm elevated, my feet never touch the floor. Fuck the whores, I got them scared shit. I make one face the corner while the other gets slaughtered. So what you know about the Blair Witch? Careless MCs drop the camcorder. You see my aura is felt throughout the audience. The goriest stories leave herbs disturbed. From the Ville to the Burbs and Boondocks, when the beat drops, beware of the snipers that keep watch on rooftops of the palette. They shoot dots with words coated in full metal jackets. My clique lurks in a world of madness where poor rotten children face day-to-day struggles. And jealous ones take the haterade guzzles. There's mad pieces missing in my life's puzzle. Only rainbows I've seen is in gasoline puddles. It's try to clutch the raps cause I must adapt. Just relax. Your head's throbbing from head nodding. My squadron creeps like ghosts and goblins dead in Martians. When their third moon darkens, sparkism with Darwin in an outer place. And let my mind float into outer space. Then I spit in bars towards the thrill and watch them come out his face for real. Yeah, you know how I prove the scripture. From a true city killer, can move a nigga. But I know peeps that just might hold the ox to your cheek for your low piece. And you don't want no beef cause we roll deep. Those who sleep never wake up, they just dream. While making contact with the unseen and chill out. They floating on the cloud like your mills out. And L.E.S. stretched over the sidewalk, closed out. And Shaw, that's word to a law. I drop jewels on you, fool. Like the God Bizarre. And blaze funny cigars to the neck. Sabotage a bitch's vaginal track with pipe bombs that jet. I tell my brothers, keep their eye on the sparrow. Look out for signs, kids. Cause when you least expect it, you could get full size of your dome crushed. The results leave you narrow-minded. In my lab, I got like 50 MCs behind bars with their lips sewn shut. These bitches think they so tough. They fortunate I ain't kill them for talking shit. It's these type of cats that shouldn't be on mics. They couldn't hold one bar if I handed them a Klondike.